bar in Boston, Massachusetts, and me being sad.